said, whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth. And though after my skin worms destroy this body, yet in my flesh shall I see God, whom I shall see for myself, and mine eyes shall behold, and not another. We brought nothing into this world, and it's certain that we can carry nothing out. The Lord gave, and the Lord hath taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Lord, let me know mine end and the number of my days, that I may be certified how long I have to live. Behold, thou hast made my days as it were a span long, and even as nothing in respect of thee. And verily, every man living is altogether vanity. A man walketh in a vain shadow, disquieteth himself in vain. He heapeth up riches and cannot tell who shall gather them. And now, Lord, what is my hope? Truly, my hope is even in thee. Deliver me from all mine offenses, and make me not a rebuke unto the foolish. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and with thine ears consider my calling. Hold not thy peace at my tears, for I am a stranger with thee and a sojourner, as all my fathers were. The word of God for the people of God. You may be seated in the house of the Lord as we sing together our hymn of praise, How Great Thou Art.